While some of our B-Town stars are busy sparking dating rumors, some others are celebrating years of togetherness. Bollywood's powerhouse couple Akshay Kumar and Twinkle Khanna are celebrating their 20th wedding anniversary today. Akshay shared a picture of himself with his gorgeous wife Twinkle and wrote, "The surest I've ever been of a partnership. 20 years of togetherness and you still make my heart flutter and sometimes even drive me up the wall. But then again, I wouldn't have it any other way. Cause a smile is never far when you are near. Happy anniversary, Tina." Twinkle responded to Akshay's adorable post by reposting the picture. "You are the beauty and the brawn in this partnership and I can't even say I am the brain because you are smarter than me. We don't need each other to be complete. That's just a cliche from sloppy ballads. But we want to have the other one around always and that is perhaps the only way it is meant to be. Happy anniversary, Mr. K," Twinkle Khanna wrote. In December 2020, Akshay Kumar shared a heartfelt birthday wish on Twinkle Khanna's birthday. He shared a picture of the two of them on bicycles and wrote, "Here's to another year of questionable life decisions, but I am so glad I get to make all of them with you. Happy birthday, Tina." Akshay and Twinkle Khanna often take to social media to share precious moments from their personal lives. The duo, who are parents to children Arav and Nitara Kumar, give major couple goals to their fans.
Lights, camera, mask on, action.
On the work front, Akshay Kumar was one of the first superstars to get back to work after the pandemic. He flew to UK to finish shooting for his upcoming spy thriller Bell Bottom. Reports suggest that the release date of the much-awaited film has been postponed. The previously announced date for the film to hit the big screen was April 2, 2021. However, the film will now be releasing in June 2021. Reportedly, the primary reason for the delay has got to do with the fact that Akshay Kumar Suryavanshi is looking to release in the one-month window of March 15 to April 15. The Ranjit Tiwari-directed Bell Bottom also has Vani Kapoor, Huma Qureshi and Lara Dutta. Reportedly, Vani Kapoor will be playing Akshay's wife in the film and Lara Dutta will be playing India's Prime Minister from the 1980s.